are the last of the human race. We are forever destined to wander the earth alone, together. Now, we are in search of the Great Oracle, in the hopes that she will save us and the entire human race from extinction. Stop being so dramatic. The gods saved us once, they'll save us again. What are you talking about? We're done for unless we find the Oracle. Have a little faith, Oracle, yes, faith.
Leave here, remove your cloaks, and throw the bones of your great parent behind you.
Mission to find the bones.
They'll be around here somewhere.
Are they over here? In these?
No, that doesn't seem right.
I know they're around here somewhere. Where'd you bury your mother? Honestly, you should know these things.
I don't know these things, okay?
I know the flood disrupted everything.
I'm sorry.
Maybe the dog can find it. You did bring it. Put it down over here. I bet it's somewhere
it's
over here.
It's shaking, Will.
Try it anyways.
My baby. Okay.
To the bones, Dougie!
No, you're not.
Oh, yes.
Wait.
I found them.
What?
Found them.
Nice.
So the Oracle said to throw them over our shoulders. Your mother.
That's twisted.
It's what she said. Do you not want us to revive the human race or not?
My mother's bones.
Well, I don't know what you want to do. You said you wanted to revive the human race. We went to the Oracle. That's what she said.
What if we get our dog to, like,
chuck it over? No, it has to be us. There has to be something else.
All right.
No, wait a second. Great parent. That could be something else.
Like what? I came from my mother.
It has to be something else. Anything. Great parent. What could it be?
What else is a parent besides your mother and your father? Answer me that. Riddle me this.
Well, the gods created the earth. And from that came everything else. What if... No, that can't be it. What if it's not as... What if it's harmless? Something from the earth.
It's always harmless when it comes to the oracles.
Rocks!
Eh.
Bones of the great parent. Rocks.
You mean like the earth is my mother?
Yeah, because technically everything does come from the earth.
Me?
And there are veins.
Yeah.
And there are veins in rocks. Blood veins, rock veins. It does make sense.
I like where you're thinking.
Maybe we can find some rocks. Maybe that'll work.
Okay.
Not your mother's bones. That just doesn't seem right.
That's just twisted on so many levels. Rocks it is.
Alright. Rocks.
Alright. I mean, the world is full of them. Where's one when you need one? Rocky! Rocky.
Oh, I found it.
Yes!
Alright. Here goes nothing.
Give it a shot. Well, that was awkward.
I don't know. Maybe we need a different type of rock.
Okay.
Maybe there are the rocks we need in here.
Different. This might work.
Oh, hold on. Listen to her to the T. Take off the cloak.
True.
Oh no. Oh, it's your cloak.
All these women do is commit crimes. I can't stand them. So maybe I'll just make one of my own. Chariot races with me? I'll pick you up at 8. Playing hard to get, I see. Okay.
You would even think that. Getting taught by Pallas? Oh my god. Can't a girl even think for herself anymore? I mean, everything we do always has to do with gods or goddesses. Like, what? Are they gonna come and haunt me? Oh my god. Jeez. It's all my own skill. Look at this. Look at this masterpiece. Okay? Look at that red. Has anybody ever painted with such a good red or woven with such a good red as this? I don't think so. I mean, look. Look at the sun. Hello. Oh, my God.
I'd watch your mouth if I were you.
Why? What? What the heck? Oh, my God. She totally knows that I'm better than her. Like, this is just ridiculous. Oh, my gosh. Can't believe it. Why? Why would she even... Why? Why would I even be compared to her? This is so stupid. How could I even be compared? Look at this piece of art. Oh.
Arachne, while you are better, in some ways, do watch your tongue. The gods and goddesses do not like being compared to, especially to mortals.
Oh, come on! Then let her come and get me then! Just let her come and get me! Because you know what? Let's put this to a test. Next time you see her, just, you know what? We'll have a competition. We'll compete and we'll see who's really better. You know what? I'm not afraid, because you know why? I'm better. And she knows it. She should be the one afraid. She should be hiding from me.
You do have skill, but watch your tongue.
Nerve of this girl, thinking she's better than me? Like, what do these humans think? They actually have skills and talent, like, now? Like,
I know, these miserable humans, these miserable mortals, they just keep getting worse and worse as years go on.
It's disgusting.
Oh, Pallas, what evil shall she see from you?
I bet I certainly have to take a little visit over to this troublemaker and see what this poison she deserves. She's certainly woven herself into a sticky situation.
Well, good luck on your trip down there, and do be careful. I would go with you, but I have some issues of my own to deal with. You see, there's this little beauty down there. Mm-hmm. Beauty down mm-hmm. there.
Mm-hmm. I got you.
Yeah, her name is Psyche, and she's going to have to be taken care of, because you know what? She's down there saying she thinks she's prettier than me. Can you imagine that? It's like
humans these days.
Like, I know. Honest. What are we going to do with them? We're going to have to come up with something.
Mm-hmm. Why does he always sleep like God's given a baby? I asked for 20 minutes on that side of the bed to try and get some sleep. What? These stupid things keep hitting me. Those pillows that he's trying to support himself with. Honestly, if he could just let me sleep on that side, maybe I'd actually sleep some. Maybe I'm gonna see if those pillows are actually the fault here. Wait! What are those?
What are you doing?
I thought you said those were pillows to keep you supported.
No, they're nothing. Don't worry. They're nothing.
No, but you had said they were pillows.
Nah, they're nothing.
But I thought...
Yeah, they're wings.
What's happening?
Stop.
Dirty pop.
Yo. Yeah, I don't know my line. People talk
about. You ready?
Watch Donkey ready.
Okay. Yep.
Let's stop. Watch Dog.
Now, why you wanna try to classify the type of thing that we do? Cause we're just finding what we like, and we're the same for you.
So, Palace, what evil shall she see for you?
I think I'll have to pay this little troublemaker a little visit and see what poison she deserves. She's certainly woven herself into a little sticky situation.
Stop being so dramatic. Stop being so dramatic. God saved us at one time, why wouldn't they now? Dun dun dun.